News on the go.
6:55, 5 minutes away from the opening of the gates on day one of the state fair. Admission is just a dollar. They've never opened the gates this early.
No, they haven't. So gates open in just a few minutes, but buildings actually don't open until about 10 o'clock. We'll get a look at the new Expo Center as well, and that $62 million building will be home to an ice rink throughout the run of the fair and have free open skate times as well.
Concerts today for free and a little bit of money. First of all, the free shows at Chevy Court, 4 o'clock. Rapper Mir Fontaine takes the stage. And tonight at 8 at Chevy Court, it's Blondie. And then tonight over at the Amp on the Lakeshore, the big show starts at 6. Breaking Benjamin, Five Finger Death Punch, special guest star, Bad Wolves. All right, we got all this information posted for you about the fair on the News Channel 9 app. Download it if you don't have it. Search WSYR in the App Store.
All right, in other news, thousands of people in East Syracuse, Manoa, and Bridgeport losing power overnight. 911 dispatchers say that it looks like a transformer fire may be to blame, so we did reach out to National Grid. We have not heard back yet. Right now, though, power is back on for nearly everyone in that area.
Preparing to keep our kids safe on their way to school this year, West Genesee school bus drivers had active shooter training yesterday. About 100 of the drivers learned one-on-one tactics from a consulting firm. And they say bus drivers can play a very important role in spotting threats outside the school buildings.
Bank Stadium. A Syracuse native and Thailand rescuer, Derek Anderson, threw out the first pitch at last night's Chiefs game. Now, the Master Sergeant with the U.S. Air Force is also a pararescuer and was part of the team that helped rescue a soccer team trapped in a flooded cave in Thailand.